शुरू हो गए। ओके, हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो। नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द फाइनल अकाउंट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 12 अकाउंट्स चैप्टर 2। इट इज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन द फाइनल अकाउंट ऑफ ए पार्टनरशिप फर्म। ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज कॉल्ड द पार्टनरशिप फर्म इन चैप्टर 1, and in chapter 2 I will tell you how to do the final account of a partnership firm. You have done the final account in the 11th standard. Now we are going to do one more final account of the 12th standard. What is the difference between these two final account? 11th standard final account you have done the 3 stages. So let me say the 11th standard final account you are having the 3 stages. Step 1, Step 2, and Step 3. The Step 1, it is called the trading account, which you are having the debit side and credit side. The Step 2, which is called the profit and loss account, you are having debit side and credit side. And Step 3, it is called the balance sheet, which you are having the liability and asset side. It does not have the debit side as well as the credit side. So this is the final account which you have done in 11th standard. Now you are going to do the final account of 12th standard. 12th standard final account you are having total 5 stages instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. See, here you have got 3 stages, but here you will get 5 stages. This is the 12th standard final account. I am telling you partnership final account. First step, second step, third step, fourth step, and fifth step. Here you are getting 5, here you are getting 3. These 3 are common there. Their first one is called the trading account, second one profit and loss account, second one is called profit and loss account. This is debit, this is credit, this is credit, this is debit. First step credit, first step also debit. Second step profit and loss account, second step also profit and loss account. Now third step and fourth step, these 2 steps are new here. This is called profit and loss appropriations account. This is called partners capital account, and this is called the balances. Here you see, this is debit, this is credit, this is credit, this is debit, this is liability, this is asset. The chapter 3 and chapter 4, sorry, not chapter, step. Step 3 and step 4, it is not there. 1, this one is same. 2, this 2 also same. 5, this 3 is same. So whatever you have learned from these 3 steps, here also these 3 steps are common. Only the 2 steps, that is step 3 and step 4, which is called profit and loss appropriations account and partners capital account, these 2 steps you got new here. And these 2 steps already you have learned from chapter 1 of standard 12 accounts. Previous chapter you have learned from these 2 steps, from the previous chapter you have learned how to do it. Now we will do a complete sum of the all 5 steps. I already told you this chapter weightage is 11 marks. One long question, one full long question, all 5 steps, which is called the final account of the partnership firm, you will get according to your board paper style. And if you are able to complete from top to bottom all, if there is no mistakes, you will get 11 marks full. Now, here, whatever you have done, just I want to remind you once again, and same will be followed there. Here what you have done the posting, and here you got, what you got? Net gross profit or GP. Gross profit you got it. That either gross profit or gross loss. So I am telling about the profit only. This gross profit you have transferred to the next stage by GP. You wrote it there. And you got the balance there, that is called NP, net profit. And that net profit you added with the capital. And at last, what are the balance you got in this side? Same balance you got in the this side also. That was the things you have done from the 11th chapter. Now, same thing here also you follow. Here, before telling you, one thing I will tell you, out of the three states, stage 1 and stage 2, these two are called account and this is called statement. Here also, the 5 steps you got. Out of these 5 steps, step 1, step 2, step 3 and step 4, all formula 1 to 4, it is called accounts. For that, I wrote debit, credit, debit, credit, debit, credit, debit, credit. But this is not a debit, credit, this is called a statement. Balance sheet is not an account, balance sheet is a statement. For that we are not writing debit and credit side. We are writing the liability and assets. Now I want to tell you the what balance you got from the trading account. Generally balance of trading account will come either gross profit or gross loss. Suppose the posting you have done the adjustment and you will get the balance which is called the gross profit. This is your balance of trading account. And that balance of trading account, how do you transfer? You will transfer the next stage. Next step is profit and loss account. Why do you go opposite sides? By gross profit, we will write it. And again, we will complete the profit and loss account, posting you have done, earning you have, posting you have done, adjustment also you have done. What are the postings coming? What are the adjustment is coming? That you have done all. And at last, when you go to close, that time how to close, that I want to tell you. Suppose that there are two partners are there, Mr. A and Mr. B. Suppose this is A, this is B. This is A and this is B. So according to that, you will do the posting. Here you see only one column, first is one column, second also one, third also one. If two partners are there, in this step, fourth step, you will write partners capital account, two column, one A and one for B. Similarly, so three are there, then you will see. Balance sheet are already you know. What will you do here? Gross profit, which you got in trading account, from the trading account, that will pass to the profit loss account. If you get the gross loss, what will you do? Gross loss, if you get it, you will come opposite sides. And that also will transfer to the here also opposite side. So gross profit is coming this corner, gross loss is coming this corner. In same sum, gross profit and gross loss both will not come. Next, you will get it from here what? Net profit. Net profit matlab, this is called the net profit. But there is a slight difference between the NP and NDP. NP is called net profit, NDP is called net divisible profit. That will get from the next stage. So as you have transferred the gross profit opposite side of the next stage, same will get net profit that will transfer to the opposite side of the next stage, which is coming here by NP, net profit. Net profit you write here, after that the posting and adjustment, whatever you have done from this stage, and you will close it. And if you close, where do you get what? NDP. What is called the full form of NDP? Full form of NDP is called net divisible profit. The profit which you are able to distribute to the partner. Then no amount will be added or deducted before that. Before that you will add and deduct, but after distributing, that it will not be added. Well, this is the ready to distribute. That is called net divisible profit. That net divisible profit will be transferred to the next stage. Here, by NDP. Here we will distribute if two partners are there, Mr. A and Mr. B, then according to the proportion, if 2:3, then 2 part out of 5 part for A, for B, it is 3 part out of 5 part you will distribute, and according to that, you will write it here, the 2 part and 3 part out of 5. Then you will close this one. When you close this one, that time you will get the balance. Balance BB and CB. So, here most of the cases you are getting the balance this size. Here you will write by balance, sorry, here you write two balance CB. The balance of what you will get it here, that balance you will transfer to the here. For A is this much, for B is this much. After that, you will transfer to the outer column, and at last, before closing this all, once again you look after this all these steps, the amount which you wrote in the inner column, whether it has been transferred to the outer column or not. Sometimes you will forget the amount which you wrote in the inner column after adding or deducting from this adjustment amount, you have forgotten to transfer to the next column. In the outer column, that time your answer will come wrong. Most of the students are doing this type of common mistakes. At last, you will close this balance and you will get the balance of both the balance sides equal. If you are getting both the balance sides equal, you will come wrong that your answer is correct. So, once again, I want to repeat the things what I want to tell you, or I already told. This is the final account of standard 12 of chapter 2, one complete final account of standard 12. Chapter 2 you will get according to your board paper style, which you will get 11 marks. It will have the 5 steps, the step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4, step 5. First we will read the questions. After reading the questions, we will mark the adjustment. If there are the 7 adjustments are there, all the 7 adjustments you will mark it is with whom. And that amount you will write in the inner column. Already you know which one will go where. Trading account, debit side, credit side, profit loss account, debit side, credit side, profit loss acquisition account, debit side, credit side, similarly here and similarly there also. After doing posting from the trial balance in this final account, then we will start the adjustment. How many types of adjustments are there? Adjustments are 2 types. One is called the internal adjustment and one is called the external adjustment. Internal adjustment and external adjustment. External adjustment means the adjustment which is given after the trial balance, not inside the trial balance, outside the trial balance. It may be above or low, below, whatever it is. In your trial balance, whatever is given, that outside the trial balance, whatever the adjustment is given, that is called, and this is outside the trial balance, that is called the external adjustment. And inside the trial balance, that is called internal adjustment. External adjustment and internal adjustment, there is not much difference between these two. What effect will come on the external, each adjustment will have the at least 2 effects. I will tell you, at least, sometimes it may 3 effects also, 4 effects also. But each adjustment will have at least 2 effects. So, 2 effects, whatever you are doing, same thing, here also you will do the 2 effects. When you read the question, that time you will find out the internal adjustment is there or not. If it is there, how many are there, mark it. Then external adjustment, then mark it, tick it. In your trial balance, you write beside that point number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. Then you do the posting from top to bottom all 5 steps. Then you take the 1 by 1 adjustment and complete the 2 effect. Don't do like that. You complete the 1 effect and you will go for the second one. That is wrong. And at last, you are going to close. Before that, once you check the amount what you have written in the inner column, whether it has been transferred to the outer column or not, and one by one you close it from the top to bottom, at last you will get the total balance in both the sides equal. Thank you for listening to me. Next video, I will tell you how to do a complete practical science. Okay, bye, all the best.